Recently, I created an artificial intelligence program that can play Trackmania, a racing game. Before to show you a thousand replays driven by this AI, let's quickly explain how it works. First, I created a program that can detect distances between the car and walls. It also saves the speed value on each frame of the game. But how can the AI use this information in order to drive properly? I needed to train my program to interpret that information. So, I created a big training map with hundreds of turn combinations and I just drew the map myself. While I played, the program recorded wall distances and speed on each frame, and it also recorded my inputs. Now I have many wall distances and speed values, and each time I also have the corresponding inputs I used while playing the game. I trained an AI algorithm in order to learn a relation between map environment and in-game actions. This machine learning algorithm is called an artificial neural network. Let's go back to the original map. The AI program is now able to play Trackmania. It can save an in-game frame, find the wall distances and speed values, use the neural network in order to predict the appropriate action, and realize this action in-game. Let's see how it performs.